New details of a Flint woman now in custody being connected to a West Coast gang. That's right, 41-year-old Chanda Camp is reportedly an associate of the Rolling 60s Crips gang. Her right there, but not a confirmed member. Now, the gang is well known for their weekly shooting against their rivals, the Roosevelt Bloods. Camp was part of a 9-person investigation by the Texas anti-gang unit. After she was taken into custody, police searched the residence where they say they found liquid methamphetamine.